I know that if you are a successful superstar woman creating amazing things in the world, and yet in your love life, you're not seeing the same results, that one area, that love relationship, the thing that matters so much to you, if it's not happening, it can be profoundly frustrating. And in fact, having a love relationship is not a frivolous thing. In fact, it is the most sacred thing that we can have as humans on the planet. And most people are just winging it. So you're looking around, you're probably saying, well, why was it so easy for her or her? Well, I can tell you that it's not, because most relationships are not that great. It actually takes learning how to consciously and deliberately create an elevated, loving, connected relationship to have it. And I'm here to tell you that no matter what you're thinking about what you can or can't have, that you can absolutely learn this. So I'm sharing with you my how to be the CEO of your love life and win at love without losing yourself along the way. And in this masterclass, I'm gonna give you the three keys that are needed to help you to move from anywhere where you may be pushing love away unconsciously to a space where you are actually turning on that frequency to attract love in your life. So I can't wait to share this with you, because when you have this, you can totally change the trajectory of your love life. And all it takes is making that choice, making a choice for you and your love life. So click the link below, join me in this masterclass, and I can't wait to see you there.